Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Got a lovely show for you this evening. Probably not, actually. I'm just gonna wipe on this boss 1,000 times. Alright, stream quality looks good. Let's do it. Spoiler alert. I think. I really don't know, but probably. Oh shit. I don't think I sent it back down. Frames here. I think it's because I'm streaming and recording. I thought he was gonna do his, like, arrow attack. Damn, I was not in good sitting position for that fight, though. Alright, let's do this shit. Welcome to the stream. Greedy. Oh, what? Oh, that's a dodge! That's a dodge!
But you may rest here too, if you like.
Hmm. doubt you can do this. Yeah. Looked a little bit promising. Okay. Hang on a bit. Oh, fuck me! Oh, that's a dodge.
Here too, if you like.
Yeah, babe. Inside of the other box. Hold that thought, the streamers. Alright, everybody, let's continue. Shit, I do that. wait, I didn't put it back down. I really should reset this. I mean, I'm not gonna fail this time. I'm not planning for success. I just want to be able to get back here once I beat him faster next time. Alright, I'm planning for failure. But hey. Not even a hard fight. Execution. It's not even a hard fight, Anthony. All about that execution. That execution. Oh boy. Okay. That you can't fall down. You Oh. Whew. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Holy shit! Oh, fuck me.
This spot marks our grave. But
ah! Rest
here too, if you like.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Why did I look at his health bar? God damn it. Why did I fucking look at the health bar? I'm like, oh yeah, got it. LOL. Oh dear brother, get up and do stuff and other things. Oh my god, I cannot believe I just fucked that shit up! Fuck. Huh. Yeah. I'm sorry. No, here. Maybe I think I just beat the last boss in the game. I think so. My heart is racing like no other. I don't know, actually. Well, I mean, I don't know if the game is over. Oh my god, guys. Did I just beat this game?
Invade and pill, and if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. So. Now, do not be.
What the fuck did I get?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, the taken.
I don't get it.
One.
well met. Thy glory be the stage's goal.
Acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames. Noble lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
I think I can beat this guy. Pretty quick, actually. Doesn't seem that hard. Unless there's a phase two that I'm just like gonna get wrecked in. Thank you. peace. Dipping. Cannot kindle any further.
Ashen for you. Very well, then take me. Ashen one.
I believe. I don't have an AK.
Ashen one.
I really hope I can still get all this shit. Oh, cool. Skull ring. What am I doing? Two backwards. I don't get it.
Ashen one for me. Very well.
Yo, what's up, Kyle?
What's up, man? How's it going?
Good. I just beat, like, the second to last boss in Dark Souls.
Nice.
I thought it was getting the last boss, but I was totally wrong.
You make a push in the last one?
Say again?
Are you making a push, trying to make it to the last boss?
I'm at him, but I don't think I'm gonna make a push to, like, actually beat him today, I don't think. Maybe I will, I don't really know. He seemed pretty difficult. And I just beat who I thought was the last boss.
I see. Rug pulled out from under you.
Yeah. But to be fair, the boss that I just fought, that I thought was the last boss, I beat way too easily for him to be the last boss. So I was like kind of thinking like, this might not be it after I beat him. And sure enough, it was not it. What are you up to?
We just did, me and Alex and Bug. Let's say we did Eldarion.
Oh, nice.
And I hate volcanoes. People just eat the fuck out of me. I was counting. There was a total in our group, myself included. There were
12, 9.
I'm not gonna count them. They're over 40.
Hang on, wait, sorry.
They're over 40 volcanics hit, which is just millions and millions of damage.
Oh, wow. 40? 40?
Yeah, in the whole run. 40 volcanics hit.
Jeez.
Kind of a bummer. It makes it really hard when people are spiking up and down like that.
Yeah, I can imagine. 40 volcanics. Brutal.
I'll be right back.
No, Atlas, not right now. No, no, not right now. Atlas, not right now. Atlas!
Atlas!
Not fucking right now, dude. Such a cocksucker cat. No. 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 Atlas. Atlas. Atlas.
Atlas.
Go.
Go.
Soul of Cinder. I wonder if this is ash or snow. Dirty snow. Kind of sounds like snow. Dodge the spear. Fuck. parry on. No.
No.
Atlas.
Atlas.
Down.
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 Down. Go.
Go.
Atlas is a cat, yes. Atlas is my cat that likes to jump up right in front of my screen during boss fights. Sometimes it's cute, and sometimes it's just a pain. He is really cute. Yeah, but it gets an... At one point in my life, I really wanted a cat that would do that, and now that I have that, it actually kind of something I regret. Now I just want a lap cat. He has a brother named Orion as well. Orion will do the same thing. Oh, that's not it. Nope. Not the spear, not the spear. Anything but the spear. I just cannot dodge that attack. Oh god. Hey, what's up, Chub? Glad to see you watching. Oh. Alright. Oh yeah, that's it for me.
No.
I'm screwed. No way this is gonna happen. The sword is actually way easy to dodge. Phase two. Oh yeah.
Don't grab me.
Brutal. Phase two. I need to get there with all my health pots. Chup, you're the worst. Do you have me on the big screen TV next to all the football going on? That was bad, bad Michael Jackson. Goose Fraba. What am I doing? I don't even want to beat this boss. I just want to wipe on him 1,000 times. Boy. Alrighty. Atlas is sitting next to me nicely now.
Alright.
Oh, the greed is so bad. Oh, the greed. Oh, the greed is so real. Oh, man. That was really terrible. Oh, fucking A. Praise the sun. Do some stretching here. Yeah, you have to be greedy with this guy a little bit. But not that greedy. I mean, I can play it really slow and probably beat him. If I play it really, really slow. Like, really focus on dodging everything. But where's the fun in that? I can't ever dodge that one. Oh, Lord. Wow! Oh, boy. I'm falling apart under pressure. People are watching me, finally. Just falling apart to the pressure. No excuses here. Get rid of the excuses. I need to remember that animation. I see I lost one of the streamers. Oh boy. Be back in 1 second. Fucking A. Motherfunker. I'm just getting a drink, guys. A drink to drown away my sorrows. Oh, I'm out of scotch. Looks like it's green tea for me. I've got my Uyocha. Alright, Shep. Are you ready for this? God, I would have fucking had him that time. Atlas jumped right in front of the screen. Worrying about him, half focused on the boss fight. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Noob Assassin 101. Oh, good God, right off the bat. on the knee. Did you guys just raid me? Is this like an in-house raid right now? Aito en Uyocha. An in-house raid. My viewers jumped up to 8. Must be every computer in your house right now. Watching me blow dicks. Oh my god, right off the bat, too. Oh, fuck this boss. Jesus Christ. Run away. Heal up. On the knee, on the knee. Wardy. Ooh! Get away from me. Stay away! God damn it. Oh, fuck me. 8 most viewers ever? Probably. I think 8 might be my most viewers I've ever had. Oh, but god damn it. That was fucking brutal. Alright, time to blow an ember for this one. That's how serious I am. Ooh, I can summon Alfred to help me out. But fuck that. I must do this by myself. Is so hard. Just that attack animation is fucking ridiculous. Oh, and this one from a mile. Oh, you cocksucker. Do you heal? Oh my god, what? This guy has like, oh thank god, back to something else. Oh, not the fucking mace. Alright. Alright fam, we in this. Even though he's healing like for an ass load every time. Oh shit, that's not the one I wanted. I'm running. Okay, the scimitar's not that bad. That spell sucks though. I would have been dead there. And I am dead there. Oh, fuck. Ask for Miraz and you shall receive. I'm DJ Miraz. D. J. Miraz. Yeah, I like that. What do you guys think? D. J. Miraz. Come on, you fucking bastard. Oh, that one. Super greedy. Super duper greedy. And I get punished for it. Go figure. God damn it. Get that shit out of here. How did he cuck the Cardinals? What happened? I'm watching chat. God damn it. Oh, of course. Oh, I need to run. What am I fucking doing? Oh, god damn it. Spear. No. Stay away from me, motherfucker. Holy shit. You motherfucker. Nope! Away from me. Oh! Un-cucking believable. Oh, god damn it. I need to get up in his grill when he's casting. Oh boy. And hope he doesn't pull out a spear. Really. If he goes like sword, 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 I'm happy. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright. You guys are gonna get to see some PvP. I'm being summoned to another world. I am part of a crest or like a clan or something that gets summoned to people's worlds when they get attacked. Where the fuck? Oh. Duty fulfilled? Sweet. Wow, that was easy. So I got summoned to a world where it was a friendly person's world where another player invaded their world. But the friendly player killed the invader before I could even get there, and so I got some charm for it. This thing. Proof that a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. I'm a blue sentinel. Of course, I didn't fell anybody. But hey, whatever. Feels bad, man. Sad boys. No. Oh, cock balls. I get summoned to another world, and all of a sudden I get cucked really hard. Hi, Scooby-Doo. I scoop Scooby-Doo, ba dee ba 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 da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. Good God. Dodge more, I know. I need to not be so greedy. Fucking spear. Oh, fuck. No, you bastard. Oh, fuck that shit. What am I doing? BG, BB. I just watched the replay on that one. That was sad, sad Michael Jackson. Now the real fight begins. Maybe if I just ranged attack him. Oh yeah, time to cheese. Give me my free 40 points. I might have missed him. Probably missed him. Now he's just really pissed off. Holy shit. Oh, come on. Oh no. Running from that attack does not work. God damn it. Oh, this is good. Unless I fucking fall into it. Okay, scimitar's alright. Oh god, the cat's on the prowl. He wants to fucking come here. Ooh, that was a lucky dodge attack there. No, Atlas. Atlas, goddammit! Keep walking. Atlas, I swear to God. Atlas! Atlas, goddamn you! Fuck! Just stay there. Oh, give me a fucking Atlas, god damn it! Why, cats? Why must you sabotage me? Why? Why? Explain to my viewers why. Explain. Cat. Come here. Stay. Fuck me. Atlas? Come here. Atlas. Come. You were just sleeping. Why? Why would you be here? I don't know if you guys can see this, but he's like literally right up in my grill here. Right between me and the monitor. He'll literally go and like push up against the monitor. It's so annoying. Come here. Stay. Stay. All right. I could go in two-handed. Probably get fucked up with this. But I do have this ability, which parries attacks. Let's give it a shot. Fuck it. YOLO. Going to O-dubs? Alright. Later. You're gonna miss the grand finale, though. Holy shitballs. Oh, I'm dead. Triple time attack there? Oh, this is just pathetic. Thank you. Come on, you motherfucker. I wonder if I should go fire protection. I mean, I don't feel like anything's missing. Boy, that was pathetic. That's really pathetic. Thank you. Kiln of the First Flame. How many times am I going to read that? Okay. I have so many embers, I might as well use them. I wonder if you can get embers for free after you beat this game, or like for infinite number of embers. Yeah. Cause him to bleed. Oh my god. Am I just gonna get wrecked by the fucking scimitar again? Come here, you fucking bastard. Double dodge, I swear. I swears it. Excuse me. Only I was a strength character. Alright, I'm gonna ember up. I'm gonna get up in here. A fantastic start. Thank you. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Funk, I mean, funk.
Shopping for a little bit.
Okay. I think I just beat the game.
Alright,
well,
have fun.
Alright. I will. I love you.
Love you too. Sorry.
See you guys a little bit later.
We're gonna have fun. Gavin said so.
Have fun, Gavin.
Love you, baby.
Love you too. I think I definitely just beat the game.
Good job.
There's an expansion.
The expansion?
Yeah. Cockballs, that was. Link the First Flame. You know what would be super brutal, but kind of funny, is if you only get one chance to link the flame. Like that last boss, you only have one shot at him. And if you fail, you just like wake back up in the graveyard and have to go through the whole thing again. The entire game. That would be so brutal, but so epic for someone who beats it. Maybe that's too brutal. I mean, this game is not for kids, that's for sure. Well, when I say kids, I mean like children. Because obviously there's like a 13-year-old out there who's just probably taking this game whooped ass. I don't know. My heart's racing. Hopefully I get something after these credits. I mean, I just got something. I beat this game, which is huge. Who would ever say yes?
Ashen One, for the Lords of Cinder, for the Ashen Prisoners, for all those held to preserve the fire. Link the first flame. Very well. Then touch the dark and take nourishment.
I just linked it, what the fuck? Why are you tripping on me, girl? God. I don't even know where to go next with this. Strength, maybe?
One.
I just guided the flame, baby. Cut that shit out. 40 intellect? Holy shit. Oh, please tell me there's more than that. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut the recording right now, so future YouTubers, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Streamers, I'll still be on.